This short video shows how the actuators are arranged in a magnet box of the EMG eMASS electromagnetic strip stabilization system and how they automatically follow any strip position and adapt to the current strip width with an optimal position. The example shows a system with 5 actuators. In the maximum configuration, EMG eMASS consists of 8 actuators that can be positioned independently of each other. The current position of the strip is symbolized by the light blue bar in the lower part of the open magnet box. After starting the video, the magnets first follow a strip position, which is first moved to the right, and then across the middle to the left. All 5 actuators are used. After a few seconds, the bandwidth changes to a narrower strip. In this situation, only 3 magnets are employed, and these also follow the strip position again. Finally, a medium bandwidth is symbolically displayed, and in this case 4 magnets are used, which again optimally cover the bandwidth. With the availability of movable actuators, the current system generation of EMG eMASS provides optimum damping results and a minimum crossbow for a wide range of bandwidths and strip positions. This is especially true with regard to the strip edges. The use of EMG eMASS thus creates the best conditions for achieving optimum zinc coating results in every situation and distinguishes the steel producer as a high-quality supplier by investing in electromagnetic strip stabilization. If you are interested in a detailed explanation of the EMG eMASS technology, we recommend the video, EMG Technology Nugget, How EMG eMASS Really Works, which is linked above. So, in case that you are hungry for more information, don't hesitate to visit us in our headquarters in Germany or on our website. Don't forget to follow us on YouTube, and if you like this video, please spend us your like, also on YouTube. Thank you very much, and we hope to see you soon again.